preachers, sermon, or mission.
Now, can you hear me, children? Very good. So, yes, so I shall begin with the lesson. Okay, the remaining part of the lesson. Okay, so now what happened here? Let us see. It's all over well for you fellows, he says. You like it, but I don't. There's nothing for me to do. Scenery is not in my life. If I see a rat, you won't stop. And if I go to sleep, you feel fooling about with the boat and slope me overboard. So this is said by Montmorency. Now, who is Montmorency? Yes, the dog. Yes, the dog is feeling that these three men are going and they are going to enjoy the self. Okay, but what the dog has, it got nothing. So it's telling that if I see a rat, you won't stop me. And if I go to sleep, you get fooling about with the best and slope me overboard. Now, you slope me overboard means you'll get excited. We were three in one, however, and the motion was carried. So now the three men say we are all together and our journey, motion means our movement was now going on. Okay, we pulled out the maps and discussed plans. So what this is what he says that we now these three men, okay. Now, who are those three men? What are their names? Jerome, Harris, and George. Okay, these three men, now they removed their maps and they're going to discuss over the plans. Okay, we arranged to start on the following Saturday. So, the coming Saturday, they all thought to go for a trip. Okay, from Kingston. So they thought to start their journey from Kingston. Now Harris and I would go down in the morning and take the boat up to Chertsey. So he's saying that these two people, that is Harris and Jerome. I here means Jerome. Harris and Jerome would go down in the morning and take the boat up to Chertsey, and George would not be able to get away from the city till the afternoon. So George, as he was working in the bank, he could not move. Okay. So these two people will leave from Chertsey and then George will come later on. He'll join them later on because he is working. He's working in a bank. And actually, George works in a bank, but what he does in the bank, see here. George goes to sleep at the bank for 10 to 4 each day. So whenever he's having a work, that is on the all the days of the week, that is from Monday to Friday, the timing of the bank is 10 to 4. And on Saturday, the timing is 10 to 2. Okay. So what he does, George goes to sleep at the bank from 10 to 4. So every day his working times are 10 to 4. And at that time, he goes to the bank and he sleeps, they say. Okay. But on Saturday, his timing is 10 to 2. And that's why he will be coming and joining these two in the afternoon. When they wake him up and put him outside at 2, would meet us there. So, when his colleagues from the bank, okay, on Saturdays, what they'll do? They will wake George and they'll put him outside. So, that day, they were going to meet him in the afternoon. Okay, George and I were camping out. We said it would be so wild and free, so patriarchal like. Now giving power to men. Okay, patriarchal means giving power to men. Wild and free, going in the environment, being free. So this is what he feels, that George and I were for camping out. Camping out means to stay outside, build a tent and stay outside. That was what George and Jerome's idea was. okay. We said it would be so wild and free. So he's saying that it will be very nice for us, very wild and very free. We can enjoy the nature, okay? And this gives power to the man. So Harris said, how about when it rains? So now he's thinking, if it rains, how it will be? How can we stay outside in the tent? Okay. Now, Harris said, what about it rained? If you were to stand at night by the seashore with Harris and say, hark, do you not hear? Is it but the mermaid singing deep below the waving waters? So here what is saying, if you were to stand in the night by the seashore, means they're saying that as they want to camp outside, okay, he's telling that if you're going to stand at the night by the seashore with Harris and say, hark, hark means listen, do you not hear? So he's telling, will you not hear something? And what is that? It is but the mermaids singing deep below the waving waters. So this is what Harris is telling. Now Harris would hear. Is it but the mermaid singing deep below the waving waters? Harris would take you by the arms and say, I know what it is, old man. You got a chill. So this is what they're just joking, and they're saying that, I know you cannot bear the cold. We therefore decide that we should sleep out on fine night. So what they decided, these three men, that they decided if the climate is good, okay, if the nights are fine, we shall sleep in the tent, or they'll camp outside. But if the nights are going to, in the night if it's going to rain and all, he says we shall stay in the hotel. Okay, hotel and in like respectable flocks when it was wet or when we felt inclined for a change. So they say that we shall discuss if the climate is good, suiting, if we feel like staying, camping outside, we shall camp out, or else if it is not good, we shall either book a hotel or a inn, he says. So Montmorency hailed this compromise with much approval. So Montmorency also approved for this, and they became ready. So all of them were ready, and they decided to go for a trip. Okay, that is all these three men and Montmorency. Now they then made elaborate plans about what they would take with them on the boat, and this led to a lot of confusion and comedy. So what happens? Okay, after they planned they were going to go, okay, then there were lots of plans that they made and what they would take, and also when they were with them on the boat, and this led. So this all actually led a lot of comedy. They had a lot of fun and they had a lot of confusion, but this all men went together for a picnic. Okay, so this is about the full lesson. Now if you summarize this lesson, okay, first there are three men, that is, who's there? Jerome, Harris and George. Okay, then what happens? They're discussing all about their problems from the point of medical, okay, medical point of view. They're discussing their problems. They all feel that they are very, very sick. Okay, they have all the types of disease, and especially the speaker, that is Jerome, says that he is having all the types of disease, okay, and leaving one, that is the knee, okay, knee pain he doesn't have. Rest, all the type of disease he is having. So these all three are discussing. Okay, so what happens now? He goes to meet a doctor so that he can have a checkup. Okay, and the full checkup is done. Okay, and what the doctor says? The doctor says that he's physically fit and fine. He has no any problems. Okay, so what happens? He gives him a prescription. He doesn't even see what is written, but he goes to the chemist and he hands over the prescription to the chemist. Now what happened in turn? The chemist gives back the prescription and says, "This tablets or this medicine I do not have." Okay, when he says like this, he just goes to the prescription and he says that he all his prescription what is given, okay, that chemist doesn't have the medicine, and it is in him that he can just eat a good food and have a good exercise, a good sleep. Okay, that was what was meant for him. So again, these three men, they come together and they start discussing about the problem. And then Jerome says that the doctor says that he is fine. Then what is the problem? Then they come to a conclusion that they are tired of the work that they're doing. They need rest. Okay. So they all decide that they shall go for a trip. Okay. Just to relax, just to be far away from the hectic schedule of theirs. Okay. They wanted to just go and enjoy and relax and be in peace. So they all decide they to go for a trip. Okay, then they say whether we shall go to the riverside or we shall go to the seaside. Then they say seaside, it causes sickness, and if you go for a long trip, it is better. But for a short, we cannot go for a short trip in the sea. So they come to a conclusion that we shall go to a riverside. Okay, so they all plan and they go to the picnic. Okay, along with their dog.
And the party.